sector is a slice of a circle. Some people confuse arcs and sectors. Others confuse sectors and arcs. But if you're careful, the difference is clear. An arc is just a piece of the perimeter. It only has a length. A sector is the whole slice. It has an area. To find the area of a sector, you need two things, the radius and the angle. Oh, and the formula. Three things. The area is 1/2 theta r squared. I often forget this formula, but I never forget how to derive it. I will show you how to do that another time.